उड़ने की, परिंदों को नहीं दी जाती तालीम उड़ने की, वो खुद ही तय करते हैं मंजिल आसमानों की। रखता है जो हौसला आसमान छूने का, उनको नहीं होती परवाह गिर जाने की। आई रंजीत यादव, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ईसी, टेक द प्रिविलेज ऑफ कंपेयरिंग दिस इवेंट टेक्सी 2015। इट्स अ ग्लैड वेलकम वी ब्रिंग टू यू दिस मॉर्निंग फिल्ड विद डिजायर होप्स एंड ड्रीम्स ऑल ऑफ अस शेयर। I extend a very warm welcome to our chief guest, Mr. Achin Singh, Manager, ISRO. Principal sir, all HODs, faculty member, supporting staff and my dear students. आज के इस शुभ दिन में मैं आप सबका हार्दिक स्वागत और अभिनंदन करता हूँ। टेक्नोलॉजी के दौर में एक ऐसी घड़ी है आई, हम सबको कुछ नया कर दिखाने खींच है लाई। प्रतिभाओं का यहाँ लगेगा मेला, फिर होगा नया सवेरा। Education in today's world is not just teaching and learning within the four walls of a classroom. It is about creating awareness, and awareness is not only to read but to learn more. As a humble beginning towards empowerment of our society through technology to create a better tomorrow, we present a day-long event, TechZ 2015, where we imagine, improve, implement. A platform for the student to showcase their technical knowledge in fastest genius and technical quiz, an explosion of creative innovation by presenting short films and on-the-spot making event, an arena to compete, excel and prove themselves by participating in poster competition, technical treasure hunt and paper presentation. Now I request student of third year BTech, Vidya Banerjee, to welcome our honorable chief guest, Mr. Achin Singh, with a bouquet. We believe by providing education, which is a perfect blend of traditional approach as well as modern ways and means for comprehensive development of students' personality. This ensures that institute vision and mission every year benefit the society at a large, with well-equipped professionals who can significantly contribute to the value creation process. Now, I would like to invite Ms. S. Sangeeta, lecturer electronics, to formally welcome the gathering.
A very warm good morning to one and all present here for TechZeal 2015 conducted by our EC department. Now, I welcome our chief guest, Sri H.N. Singh, manager ISRO. Welcome, sir. I welcome our principal, Deep Bright. I welcome all our HODs from various departments. I welcome all our faculty members and my dear students. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. A ray of light is a ray of hope. Let's all leave the darkness and step towards the bright path. The function of prayer is not to influence the God, but rather to change the nature of one who prays. I'd like to call upon Roshni and her team to pray for us. भारतीय संस्कृति के अनुसार हर शुभ कार्य का आरंभ द्वीप प्रज्वलन विधि से की जाती है। आई नाउ रिक्वेस्ट आवर चीफ गेस्ट मिस्टर एचएन सिंह, प्रिंसिपल सर, एचओडी मैडम, सूरज मौली मैम एंड लीजी मैडम टू लाइट द लैंप एंड इनॉग्रेट द प्रोग्राम। प्लीज सर। Thank you all. Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is a progress. Working together is a success. It was indeed the mantra of working together that has brought us where we are today. Collective work is a secret behind any program. Now, I would like to brief about the events of the day. There are total 7 competitions of the TechZeal 2015. These are the list of the events that would be conducted throughout the day. The first event, poster presentation. The event managers are Ms. Suraj Mauli and event member Ms. Farah Khan. Total 10 number of participants will exhibit their poster for the competition on the topic Emerging Trends in Electronics and Communication by describing its working principle, application, advantages and disadvantages. On the next slide, we have the multimedia short film. Cinema is an ultimate art. It doesn't give you what you desire, it tells you how to design. Event manager Mr. Shanta Kumar, total 14 groups are participating and exhibiting their ideas on the topic Smart City Woodland. The third slide, we have the fastest genius. There must be a positive and negative in everything in this universe in order to complete a circuit without which there would be no activity, no motion. Event managers are Ms. Alka Singh and her team. Total 10 students are shortlisted to showcase their talent by debugging the circuit and become the fastest genius of the day. On the next slide, you will see the technical paper presentation. The event managers are Ms. Lizzie DeCruz ma'am and Mr. C. Ranjit. Total 8 students will participate on the topic Emerging Technology to exhibit their presentation skills and technical knowledge. On the next slide, we have technical quiz. Event manager Ms. S. Sangeeta and her team, total 14, will be participating for 6 different rounds to prove their technical excellence. On the next slide, we have technical treasure hunt. The event managers are Mr. Shashank Pal and Mr. Ali. Total 20 students will play a game to solve the technical puzzle in different rounds using the hidden clues and written directions to reach their target. Last but not the least, technical app making. Event manager Mr. Shri Kumar and Dheeraj Kumar, total 9 groups will be participating, and on the spot topic will be provided and they will present their creative thoughts and ideas by making app. I know you all are very much excited to unfold the events. Now I request Srimati Gunanti Parmar Madam, Head of the Department Electronics and Communication, to address the gathering.
Respected HNSC sir, principal sir, all the HODs, my colleagues and dear students. Today we all have gathered here to exhibit the technical skill of students, what they have studied throughout their career in this say 3 years or 4 years or say 2 years or 1 year as per their class. Whatever they have understood, the technical skill, whatever they have understood in the theory part, today they have to exhibit the applications of this knowledge in various activities. Why such activities are being organized by us? Because one thing which we all have noticed, not only in our faculty but throughout our institute, is that students, they excel in their theoretical knowledge, but when application part comes, they are not able to understand how to convert the theoretical knowledge in the application part, and also how to understand the practical skill by debugging the circuits or by learning the various parameters of the circuits in our case. So we have organized all these various competitions, and I'm very happy that we got very good response from the students, because the number of students were more, but we have selected after doing their preliminary round only in the limited students, because otherwise we won't have that much time to complete. Next time if we get such good response, we can have something like ECA Fest or something like that, where we can have the project presentation exhibitions also. For that I would advise my students that start thinking from now onwards that if we have to do something like ECA Fest, where we can invite the students from the schools also, then start preparing some projects which will attract the students to come and see your projects. Now with this program, what I found that it was a very good combination of my staff teamwork, because all the staff really, they have worked hard, they have got different ideas that how to do this technical quiz or say how to have the treasure hunt. Generally we see in the movies or say in TV programs and all that hunt is there, but not treasure hunt is there, but not for technical things. So this is something new, I think we have prepared to do it, because in this the team has really put lot of effort in understanding that how the students will get the clues, how they will solve the technical circuits, and how they will understand what next step they have to do. So some new creativity we have given in this activity, and also the quiz also we will have some technical dumb charade, something like wherever technical thing is also there. In all these activities, if the students, those who are participating, I am sure apart from the technical skill, they will also improve their communication skill. Because when our meeting students, they went to Pondicherry, one of the feedback what we got was that in aptitude knowledge, our students are not up to the mark as per the mainland students, and also for communication purpose in some area. So this is the starting thing, that let us have such activities where more students will participate, they will improve their communication, they will improve their aptitude and everything. So I again welcome sir, thank you very much for sparing your time, and all the my colleagues also, thank you very much for blessing our students. I hope whole day activity will be enjoyed by the students and staff as well. We have arranged the various prizes also, which will be distributed in the evening. So evening we will have the prize distribution and certificate distribution. Thank you very much for blessing us.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I like to call upon our chief guest, Sri H.N. Singh, manager ISRO, to share his words.
में हर टॉपिक पे एक ग्रुप होगा और उस ग्रुप डिस्कशन से जो आप थियरी पढ़ते हैं उसका थियरी का प्रैक्टिकल इम्प्लीमेंटेशन मालूम चलेगा। इसके लिए आप लोग जैसे कभी आप यहाँ आप स्टूडेंट भेजते हैं इसरो में या कहीं भी भेजते हैं तो जो आप थियरी का पार्ट होता है थियरी के पार्ट से प्रैक्टिकल कैसे इम्प्लीमेंट किया जाता है कैसे उसका रियलाइजेशन होता है सारे स्टूडेंट समझते हैं। ये तो बहुत अच्छा आपका सिंपोजियम है, वो एक दिन के लिए है, एक दिन में कितना सीख पाएंगे ये स्टूडेंट ही बता पाएंगे, वो आपके स्टूडेंट जो फीडबैक आप दीजिए और वो स्टूडेंट ही बता पाएंगे कि एक दिन में उसको वो कितना एडाप्ट कर सकते हैं। और हमारा तो व्यू है कि इसको एक दिन के बदले दो दिन या एक हफ्ते का कर करिए। ये बहुत अच्छा वो होता है जो कि ग्रुप डिस्कशन से जो है जो स्टूडेंट को नॉलेज होता है वो बहुत ज़्यादा यूजफुल होता है। कभी कभी ग्रुप डिस्कशन में जो स्टूडेंट कमज़ोर होता है वो कैटेगराइज करता है हमको इस लेवल में जाना है और अकेले पढ़ता है तो उसको उतना आइडिया नहीं रहता, वो ठीक है मार्किंग तो करते हैं फाइन जो भी होता है, लेकिन ग्रुप डिस्कशन में जो भी कमज़ोर स्टूडेंट है वो भी अपने को टेकअप कर लेता है और अच्छा रिजल्ट देता है। तो आपका ये जो भी एक दिन का सिंपोजियम है डिफरेंट टॉपिक पे है, हर स्टूडेंट के लिए डिफरेंट टॉपिक में है और सारा कुछ है इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स के लिए है कि सारे फार इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स है तो ठीक है, अगर इसको तो सारे लेवल में लेके जाना है लेकिन जो भी है आप लोग इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स में हैं तो इसको ग्रुप डिस्कशन करिए और इससे आपके फैकल्टी मेंबर हैं जो भी हैं उनका सारे स्टूडेंट जो भी है उनके उसे इनपुट लीजिए और अपने सारे स्टूडेंट को मैं विश करता हूँ जो इसका बहुत ज़्यादा एडवांटेज है और अपने फैकल्टी मेंबर से भी जो भी एडवांटेज देते बने देते हैं। और मैं क्या इसरो के बारे में तो जैसे सभी लोग मालूम है अभी एक आपका BSLVC-30 से एस्ट्रोसेट लॉन्च किया गया जो कि एस्ट्रोनॉमी के लिए है, उसमें टेलीस्कोप है जो कि लगभग 25 मीटर का फोन से सेलेस्टियल ऑब्जेक्ट को देख सकता ऑब्जर्व कर सकता है। तो ये तो इसरो का पहला मिशन है जो एस्ट्रोनॉमी के लिए है, पहले तो रिमोट सेंसिंग सैटेलाइट था, कम्युनिकेशन सैटेलाइट था, तो पहला इसरो का सैटेलाइट है, एक्सपेरिमेंटल सैटेलाइट है। तो इसके लिए जो यूनिवर्सिटीज हैं जो एस्ट्रोनॉमी में है और जो भी है आई थिंक आप लोग यहाँ पे कुछ एस्ट्रोनॉमी के लिए नहीं रखता है ना, तो आप लोग कुछ एक सब्जेक्ट एक दो सब्जेक्ट एक आध सब्जेक्ट एड कीजिए एस्ट्रोनॉमी के लिए इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स के, तो उसका भी एडवांटेज लीजिए और जो भी डाटा हमसे ले सकते हैं एस्ट्रोनॉमी के लिए वो हम प्रोवाइड करेंगे यहाँ। क्योंकि यही अंदमान में यही इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज है जो कि यहाँ के लोगों को फैसिलिटेट कर रही है सारे
Certainly your work goes a long way in inspiring us to strive hard and achieve more. Now I request our institute principal sir to say few words to grace the occasion.
Good morning everybody.
Good morning.
Respected chief guest, Ajan Singh sir, manager, ISRO and other my faculties, dear students. This is the another type of curriculum activities which gives the other than the academic team building, leadership quality, managerial skill, etc. etc. I saw the good participant along with the electronics other faculty students also participating in it and involve yourself in all activities. Winning the prize is not the matter, participation is the main thing. And you, by participating in these activities, you develop your knowledge and other skill also. As your HOD said, we are get the feedback from the Pondicherry University PEC. The students are, practical wise, they are better than the comparative with the other counterpart, whereas in the aptitude and others, still we are long way to go. So try to improve yourself in all this. And I wish you all the best for all the participants.
Thank you, sir, for enlightening us with your kind words of wisdom. Now I request Mr. Shri Kumar, Assistant Professor, to give away vote of thanks.
Khatam ho gaya. Sara madam, khatam ho gaya. Vote of thanks ho gaya. Vote of thanks ho gaya.
Namaskar to one and all present here. On part of Department of EC, I would like to welcome all the dignitaries present here. At first, my special thanks goes to the chief guest of the function, Shri H.N. Singh, and eminent space engineer and manager, Istag ISRO, Fort Blair, who devoted his valuable time to grace the occasion. I wholeheartedly express my gratitude towards you, sir. Next, I would express my gratitude to the sponsors of the program, K-Tech Marketing, Mubarak Store, Kakoli Trade Agency, WinSat, for their sponsorship to encourage the talent of the students, and we expect such a cooperation in future also. Thanks a lot to the sponsors. Now I would like to